It's 3 fucking degrees Celsius outside. God damn, this is cold, man. So we're on our way to Knokke, to the Zoute Grand Prix. I think this guy is going too, with his Porsche GT3. Nice color, man. So we got 2 Porsche Taycans, 2 M3 competitions, and we got the MT10. Look at these cars, man. These cars are sick, man. And then we got the MT10 over there. So while the guys are still doing their photo shoot, I'm gonna take a coffee, man, because I'm cold, man. I'm cold. It's like 6 degrees Celsius outside. Where is the coffee? Where is the coffee? Only cash. I don't need cash, I need card, man. Coffee. I need coffee. Coffee. So the sun is coming out, we're heating up a bit. I got my coffee. Yeah, we're fueled up. We got our caffeine in, we're heated up a bit. Let's hit the road again. Oh, that sound though. It's a beautiful M3 though. That color, I like it. I like it a lot. Here we go again, boys. Go and pay this shite. There was one M3. So we got the 2 Porsches. 2 M3s are incoming. The blue one is out. Let's go! There he is. that's a nice looking M2. Nice wheels. I'm not a big fan of the M2, but this one is clean though. God damn. Nice matte G-Wagon here. We arrive in Knokke. Yes, we do. Woo-wee! Here behind the Tesla GT3 RS. Nice looking car, man. Woo! Sheesh! This thing I want to take a rip in. This looks so much fun. Take it on the sand, on the beach. Just think of the possibilities, man. This is nice. Well, at least I'm not freezing my balls off anymore. It's pretty warm here, so yeah. It's like, I think it's like 13, 14 degrees. What about a little sound here, no? That color is sick. That's one way to leave the meat. Hey, thanks buddy. Nice 911 turbo S. Thing's a beast. G-Wagon. So yeah, it was a fun day here in Knokke. We saw some pretty awesome cars. A lot of Porsches actually. Now we're on our way back home. Yeah, I'm a little sick. That's why I sniff so much. Oh. She's filled up again. Let's hope we're back home before the sun sets, because it's gonna be freezing again. Let's go. Look at this one. Is he? he in for a PlayStation or not? Oh, we got ourselves the Transformers. Let's go. Look at this, boys. Nissan GTR, Ferrari, it's go time. So yeah, I just did a stop to drink something, my last stop on my way home. I have like an hour left. It's gonna be dark soon, so I need to get home because it's gonna be chilly. Right now it's, I think it's like 10 degrees Celsius, but it's cooling down fast, so yeah. I need to get home fast too. Let's put some music on. Let's go riding. So I have like 51 minutes left before I get home. Today was a good day actually. It was nice. I've never been to the zoute Grand Prix in Knokke in Belgium, but it was nice, it was nice. You saw some pretty amazing cars, a lot of people, also a lot of children, and a lot of people who don't like the loud noises, a lot of exhaust. So yeah, here we are again at the gas station. Third time today. Yeah, I don't need to tell you that MT10 is a thirsty bitch. That's just my bitch. My thirsty bitch. Let's fuel this one up. Yamaha R6. Thank you. Alright. I need to clean this bitch, man. I need to clean my bike. She's dirty. God damn. Whew. All right. Let's fill her up. Fill it up to the top. Oh, that was tight. That's what she said. So yeah, I'm gonna round this one up right here. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next one. Peace!